At this time, the population of the Aribay Valley and Paddock nervously await the outcome of a police search. A series of brutal murders have been committed in the area by what appears to be a madman.
It's true, sick, huh? The babysitter just roasted the kid like it was a turkey or something.
What shape was that body in?
Hamburger meat.
Maybe she tripped and fell on the wheels of the train.
According to the driver of the train, this train did not run over anything. Mm-hmm. Anything at all.
Look, maybe she was drunk or high on something, and at night in the dark she tripped on the tracks and fell under that last car.
Look, McIntosh, those cuts were deep and clean. They could not have been caused by the wheels of the train. No way.
The man has no ID. We don't recognize him.
What turns you on? Well, what turns on a serial killer is the suffering and death of another human being.
Get a ballistic analysis.
Thank you.